for Donald Trump and Hillary Clinton to take part in the biggest debate of this election, my team and I will take you through the journey that we have had with these candidates. I'm just so confused with this year's election. Everybody is being really mean to each other. With me as your guide, we're going to get to the bottom of what's going on in the politicians' heads and decide which of these candidates deserves the 2016 presidency. To begin our political journey, we will interview the people who know the candidates best, the wives of the candidates, and Bill Clinton. We're here with Donald Trump's wife, Melania. So, what do you think makes your husband qualified to be the President of the United States?
Well, my husband is a strong leader. He wants to make this country great. He believes in equality and loves our minorities. And what's more, he's already been doing a great job for the past 4 years.
What?
Sorry, this is the wrong speech.
Thank you, Mr. Clinton, for inviting us into your home.
Well, no problem, sweet cheeks.
So, what is the first thing you'll do as first gentleman?
Well, I saw this chick named Deborah at one of my wife's rallies.
Okay, Bill. Maybe we should talk later.
What? Why?
Thank you for joining us today, Ms. Sanders.
You're welcome. Thank you for having me. My husband is a very...
For the last time, the story isn't here. It's Clinton versus Trump.
I'm sorry. We're going to have to cut this a little short.
The middle class is collapsing. The 1% is taking over. The big corporations have to...
With Bill Clinton in his presidential limo. Bill, we were hoping for some answers from you about your sweetheart.
Well, she's beautiful, she's strong, and an adventurous run her walk.
That's a nice thing to say about your wife.
My wife? Huh. Who's that darling over there? Hey, it was Hillary! Get us out of here! Get us out of here! Go, go, go! Go!
Now that we've gotten the spouse's perspective, let's get into the candidates themselves. Here we are inside of Trump Tower. Let's see if we can talk to the big man himself.
Are you serious? Do you really think? Give me that!
Mr. Trump!
This is worth nothing!
Can we have a moment with you?
You can't come in here. No, this is illegal. You are trespassing. Go back to where you belong. Now, go! Go!
Jesus.
Thank you for having me, Miss Clinton.
Thank you for coming.
Let's talk brass tacks. What is your comment on the recent email scandal?
She is going to be the first female president.
She's a liar.
I'm with her. Her fashion is hilarious.
She's better than Trump, that's for sure.
What about Donald Trump? He's racist.
Make America great again.
I like his hair. I don't know about all this. It's just really hilarious. I mean, we got two absolute wackos in the battle for the most powerful country in the world.
What do you think this election means for the young generation?
Thank you. would happen in an America where Donald Trump is in control.
This election has been the political run of the century. There's no doubt that the results, whatever they may be, will have a profound effect on this nation.
Hi, I'm Gary Johnson, and I'm running for president too.